Erik ten Hag has been named the Brussels Manager of the Month after guiding Manchester United throughout February unbeaten. Ten Hag led Manchester United to 10 points from the 4 matches, beating Crystal Palace, Leeds and Leicester City, as well as overseeing a come from behind draw with Leeds, bringing on Jadon Sancho to score the equalizer. Away from the Premier League, the Dutchman also helped to secure United's first trophy since 2017, beating Newcastle United 2-0 in the EFL Cup final. Ten Hag wins the Associated for a second time this season, having also climbed the September prize. The award makes it a double celebration for Man United after Marcus Rashford was named February EA Sports Player of the Month. Ten Hag beat fellow nominees Anthony Kante and Marco Silva after votes from the public were combined with those of a panel of experts.